Hello, my friends. What is the best way to travel from Hanoi to Hoi An? Should I take a flight, train, or maybe a bus? This was my dilemma when, after 4 weeks in Hanoi, I decided to travel to Hoi An. However, I did my research, I educated myself, and today I want to help you to get some information, educate yourself, and choose the option that is best for you. And here is a spoiler alert. I decided to take a bus. However, before making your decision, please watch entire video because this may be not the best option for you. I will compare here the bus ride I took to flights and trains, so you can decide what's best for your trip. So we are talking here about the 17-hour bus trip from Hanoi to Hoi An. Keep in mind, 17 hours. And yes, it is a long journey, but the bus operator company makes it manageable with sleeping beds. And we are not talking about just reclining chairs. These are actual beds. You can stretch out, get comfy, and maybe even snooze through the big part of the trip. So I can talk for myself because I don't know your sleeping habits and needs, but I was pretty comfortable and I was able to sleep solid 6 hours. But let's talk about the costs. The bus ticket will cost you about 400,000 dongs, Vietnamese currency. Around 400,000 to 500,000 max, which is around 16 American dollars to 21 American dollars. Keep in mind, that's for a direct, no transfer, overnight ride. And the best part, you don't need to worry about extra transportation to the airport because you hop on in Hanoi and you hop off in Hoi An. I think I should explain here that in Hanoi, the bus station is located very conveniently, 10 minutes, maybe 15 minutes walk from French quarters. And in Hoi An is located in the center of Hoi An, 10 minutes walk, maybe 5 minutes walk to Old Town. Now, going back to travel time. Okay, it's a long ride at 17 hours, but if you are not on the tight schedule, it's really not that bad. You leave in the evening, sleep through the night, and by the time you wake up, you're almost there. Talking about comfort, the beds are decent for what they are. They aren't luxury mattresses, but they are comfy enough for an overnight journey. You even get a blanket. Plus, there's AC to keep you cool in the bus. And finally, last but not least, safety. While buses in Vietnam have a rather mixed reputation for safety, Queen Cafe Open Bus, a company I did go with, is one of the better options with professional drivers and rather reliable service and schedule. But because you may choose another bus operator, my suggestion is always check online reviews and what people are writing about their experience with the specific bus operators. So for now, we are done with the bus option and let's see the competition. Let's see the flight option. But before we will talk flights, please keep in mind that on the end of this video, I would summarize and compare directly next to each other all three options. And now let's go, let's talk about flights. If you want to travel to Hoi An from Hanoi, you could fly from Hanoi to Da Nang and then take a car or shuttle from Da Nang Airport to Hoi An. Flights are quicker, obviously, but there are some extra steps involved. So let's talk cost. A one-way flight from Hanoi to Da Nang can cost anywhere from 1,200,000 dongs to 1,800,000 dongs, or about 50 to 75 American dollars. Sounds good, right? But don't forget, you will need to get to the airport in Hanoi. A ride to the airport in Hanoi costs about 300,000 dongs, which is approximately $12. And once you land in Da Nang, you got another expense getting to Hoi An. A taxi or shuttle ride from Da Nang to Hoi An will cost you around 400,000 dongs, which is approximately 16 American dollars. So when you add it all up, the total price for the flight plus the rides is anywhere from 1,900,000 dongs to 2,500,000 dongs, or about 78 to 103 American dollars. But now let's talk a good things. Travel time. The flight itself is only 1.5 hours, but add in the time it takes to get for you to the airport, go to the security, wait for your flight, and then travel from Da Nang to Hoi An, you are looking for around 5 to 6 hours total. If we are talking comfort, flying is generally more comfortable, but you are dealing with airport lines and crowded planes. However, it's definitely faster and comfortable. Talking safety, flights are of course the safest option statistically. So if you are a nervous traveler, this might be the way to go. Okay, we are done with bus and flights. Let's talk train. Same like with the flights, there is no direct train from Hanoi to Hoi An. You'll be taking train from Hanoi to Da Nang, then a shuttle or taxi from Da Nang to Hoi An. Let's talk about the cost. A soft sleeper bed on the train will cost you about 900,000 dongs to 1,300,000 dongs, which is approximately $37 to 53 US dollars. And although in Hanoi, the train station is located conveniently in the center of the city, you have to add approximately 400,000 dongs, which is approximately 16 US dollars, for the ride from Da Nang to Hoi An. And you are looking at the total cost of around 1,300,000 dongs to 1,700,000 dongs, which is approximately $53 to 69 US dollars. Talking about travel time, the train takes about 16 hours from Hanoi to Da Nang, and then it's another 45 minutes to Hoi An. Total travel time, 17 to 18 hours. So it is very similar to the bus. What about the comfort? Trains have decent beds if you book a soft sleeper, but they can be noisy and a bit shaky. On the plus side, there are restrooms and dining car. Of course, in the bus, there also was restroom, but rather small. And talking safety, trains are relatively safe, but delays are rather common. And while it's usually a smooth ride, it might not be as comfortable as the bus for some. Reminder, train use tracks, and tracks make it a little bit shaky. We almost there, my friends. Let's summarize and compare all three options next to each other. With the bus, 17 hours travel will cost you $16 to $21. With the flight, 5 to 6 hours travel will cost you $78 to $103. And with the train, 17 to 18 hours travel will cost you $53 to $69. So what is the verdict? Bus, flight or train? I hope that you have enough information now to make a decision that is the best for you. Thanks for watching. If you have tried any of these options, drop a comment below and let me know how your trip went. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more travel tips. Safe travels, everyone!